ladies and gentlemen, Julie Andrew.
These fancies are That's how I want to be. As long as you agree to stay old-fashioned with me.
How many people know that I originated the role of Eliza Doolittle on Broadway? Actually, I did three plays on Broadway, actually. I did one called The Boyfriend, and then My Fair Lady, and then Camelot. I was in My Fair Lady for 2 years on Broadway, and then a year and a half in London. But when it came time to make the movie of My Fair Lady, the producers didn't feel, and they were right, that I was a big enough movie star at the time for the role of Eliza, and so they cast Audrey Hepburn. Well, naturally, I was very disappointed for a little while, but life has a funny way of sometimes turning out for the best, because if I hadn't not done My Fair Lady, then I wouldn't have been able to do Mary Poppins, and I was lucky enough to win an Oscar for that film. Oh, so lovely, sitting at the blooming lonely still. I would never budge till spring crept over me windowsill. Someone's head resting on my knee, warm and tender as he can be, who takes good
lovely.
petals on a bough drifting. Imagine these in one pair of eyes, and this is my beloved. Strange spice from the south, honey through the combs. Imagine these on one eager mouth, and this is my beloved. And when he speaks, and when he talks to me, and when he walks with me, paradise comes suddenly near. Oh, that can stir, oh, that can stun, all that's for the heart's lifting. Imagine these in one perfect one, and this is my beloved, and this is my beloved. Imagine these in one perfect one, and this is my beloved, and this is my
Somebody hold me too close, somebody hurt me too deep, somebody sit in my chair and ruin my sleep and make me aware of being alive, being alive. Somebody need me too much, somebody know me too well. Somebody pull me up short and put me through hell and give me support for being alive. Make me alive. Make me alive. Make me confused. Make me come through. I'll always be there, as frightened as you, to help us survive. Being alive, being alive. when trumpets were mellow and every gal only had one fellow. No need to remember when, 'cause everything old is new again. Dancing at ya, Long Island, jazz age parties, waiter, fetch us some more Bacardis. Order now what they ordered then, 'cause everything old is new again. Oh yeah. Get out your white suit, your top hat and tails. Let's go backwards when forward fails. And movie stars you thought were long dead, have them framed beside your bed. Don't throw the past away, you might need it some rainy day. Dreams can come true again, 'cause everything old is new.
Wash my face.
There are those, I suppose, think we're mad. Heaven knows the world has gone to rack and to ruin. What we think is chic, unique and quite adorable, they think is odd and Sodom and Gomorrable. But the fact is, everything today is thoroughly modern. Check your personality, everything today makes yesterday slow. Better face reality, men say it's criminal what women'll do. What they're forgetting is this is 1922. Have you seen the way they kiss in the movies? Isn't it delectable, painting lips and pencil lining your brow? Now it's quite respectable. Goodbye, good goody girl. I'm changing and how? So beat the drums, 'cause here she comes. Beat the drums, 'cause here comes thoroughly modern Millie now. In a rumble seat, the world is so cozy. If the boy is kissable and that tango dance they wouldn't allow, now it's quite permissible. Goodbye, good goody girl. I'm changing and how? So beat the drums, 'cause here she comes. Beat the drums,